This is how we do the cable single arm rear delt fly, all right? So with the cable single arm rear delt fly, we wanna start with the handle, all right? What I'm gonna do with my starting position, like the dumbbell rear delt fly, I'm gonna start in this parallel position, okay? So this is gonna be my starting position, chest out, parallel. It's gonna be pulling across my body. Now from here, I'm gonna retract, coming all the way down. Pulling up and retract. Remember, no momentum here. It's all pulling up, controlling on the way back down the whole time. That way, I'm working my rear delt the whole time. And that's how you do the single arm rear delt cable fly.